Hello guys, this is Ivan from Gala Yuzawa. Lots of snow here. It's a beautiful day, very sunny, lots of powder. We got the mountains behind. Those mountains separate Guma Prefecture and Niigata Prefecture. Right now we are in elevation of 1,100 meters. So we are not that high. Okay, good things and bad things about Gala Yuzawa. The good things about Gala Yuzawa is that the Shinkansen stops right at the bottom of the mountain. You don't have to take any buses or anything. The building where the Shinkansen stops is exactly the same building where the first gondola take you up. So that's fantastic, actually. That's super good. The bad side of Gala Yuzawa is because it's so easy to get here. You can get here in 1 hour 20 minutes from Tokyo. So it's so easy to get here. What happens is a lot of people come here, especially a lot of tourists, beginners, first-time skiers, lots of the bad thing about Gala, all the runs are very, very short. So if you're a beginner, Gala is a wonderful mountain to come. But if you're an advanced skier, you're gonna get really bored in Gala because the slopes, the trails are very short, and most of them are not that difficult. The only difficult one is this one we're here right now. It's a very good trail, but it's very short. So I gotta be honest, I don't come to Gala too often because it's a very small mountain with very short trails and a lot of tourists always packed. It's the kind of the mountain where people who don't usually ski, they come here. Despite all the bad things about Gala, being a very small mountain, very small vertical drop, not so good trails, despite that, Gala, because of the easy access, makes a lot of money. It's always crowded, even on weekends. So money means better facilities. So Gala has amazing lodges, amazing lockers, restaurants, and the trails are always well-groomed. No bumps, you like well-groomed slopes. Gala is the place to come. Okay guys, so we're gonna do some ski. We're gonna have some fun, hit some slopes. Watch next video. really fresh. I mean, it's like, it's snowing like for the past 2 or 3 days. So even if people go off the trails, that will be covered in a couple of days. Because tomorrow is gonna snow again. So I just picked sunny days, had a lot of fun. In other videos, we will be talking about Kagura and Naeba, also Niigata. And we're gonna be talking about Nagano, Tsukuba, Nosawa Onsen, and Shirakuga. Those will be the best mountains.
Can you see into my eyes, like open eyes?